Pierre, you're proving to have quite a season. You won the silver medal in Sydney, and now you've won the gold medal here. Tell me, how do you feel about this season?
Yes, I have my best season for the moment. I think it's one of the best in France. Never shooter before me had this average of points. So I was very disappointed last year in the World Championship because I finished my match by 8. I shot 595 with 8 on the last. So I spoke with my coach in the beginning of the season and I say I want to take the quarter place the most speedily as possible. So my plan was to realize a great month of March. Mm-hmm. So with the European Championship and the World Cup in Sydney. So I did it. Now it's only bonus for me. And it's cool for me today because I had a horrible night. I'm a bit sick. So yes, I do my best this morning. It's my biggest performance, of course. And I begin my match very well, and so it was a bit difficult to finish, but I progress match after match, and maybe in Munich I will do my best again, and maybe a new record for me. Why not?
Now, during the shoot-off, after you shot 10.1, did you feel like you had won at that point, or were you a little bit nervous that Campriani may have shot higher?
Of course, I was nervous because Campriani is a very well shooter, so very, very strong. It's one of my friends. And I have many respect for Nico, and I know that he can do the best, but he beats me 2 times this year, 0.1 in the European Championship and 0.1 in Sydney. Now it's my turn, so it's like this, it's shooting.